Good evening. I'm Nicholas Hoare. The Duchess of Devonshire is the last surviving member of the Mitford sisters, and it's taken many a moon for her to really set down in writing her autobiography. But so she has, and it was well worth the wait. We found the book rather difficult to get. Our customers will have to forgive us, but this being an English book, this is par for the course. And the Duchess of Devonshire has a wonderful, wonderful way with words that I think will probably make up for it. She has written a light, feathery, extremely enjoyable account of a very long life indeed. She's written and incorporated about her sisters, she's written about her family, and she's written about Andrew Cavendish, the Duke himself, who came into these vast estates, six or seven houses strong, unexpectedly when his brother died, with whom she lived her entire life. This is a memorial to him as much as a setting straight of records for her. And for us as readers, it's one of the best books of its type to have come out of England in a long time. As I say, it is not high literature, but it is most enjoyable. And to that extent, I would recommend warmly, Wait for Me by the Duchess of Devonshire. A minor classic, great fun to read, and on that cheerful note,